I know if I need new tires?
We're checking out a customer vehicle. We take our quick card and have red, yellow, green, and placing it in between the tread, you see what is left over. And you can see where you have green left over.
Okay.
And when you have less and less tread, you'll be able to see the yellow and the red. When you get into the yellow and the red, we start to recommend tires.
So should I be able to see the green on the inside and the outside of the tire?
Yes.
Okay.
We check in three different spots. On the outermost edge, the center edge, as well as the innermost edge of the tire.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.